headlands trimmed and the sides of the field a little bit wider, I guess, than planting right underneath the shade of the trees. Here, oh, she's jammed. Way to get away from a jam like that. You find a stump, roll her backwards. Like a so. Turn it back on. No problem. That white birch jams up so bad. It's because it winds right around the rotor, right around the mulcher head. This is a Kobelco SK210. I believe it's a 2006, but I could be wrong. It might be an 8. And it's got about 7,000 hours on it. Bought it used 2 years ago, 3 years ago.
Yeah.
kind of needs to have a hammer there. So okay, I'll resume that once I get a hammer on. There we go. Much more better. There. Go and try that. Vibration. No vibration. Well, let me tell you, that wasn't planned. I did not go find that first and then record and then go find it again. No, sir. That was purely luck. And man, that's lucky right there. Holy shit. Anyways, enough dilly-dally. Back at her.
If I go crazy now and then, baby, you got to understand, oh, I'm a wild man, yeah, that's what I am, I'm a wild man. I can't deny that somewhere inside there's a wild man. Mama always said, son, don't you let it get out of hand. So if I go crazy now and then, baby, you got to understand, oh, I'm a wild man, yeah, that's what I am, oh, I'm a wild man, I'm a wild man.
Yeah, it's about tea time. But I'm kind of curious. I seen something in the woods over there. I don't know what it is, but it's some kind of old piece of machine. Let's go check it out. Yeah. By the way, I'll show you a picture. I don't know if you can see that real good. Yeah. That there is a radiator hose, whatever you want to call it, from an old truck. And I just kind of wedge that together, stick my phone in it, gives a little bit of, I don't know, protection, I guess. Yeah, let's go check that out. Yeah. Recently done some logging in here. Check that out. An old shit spreader or something. Huh. What do we have here? Probably something simple like a rake, and I'm overthinking it. Anyway, kind of cool. Don't see that every day. Nice part about mulching. Well, I was slowed down a bit by that hammer coming undone. Had to walk it all the way back to the shop and get that fixed before I could come back out. But wasn't too bad. Still had a pretty good day. You look over there, all of that there. Most of that I did yesterday, I guess. So, but I worked from there until here, and these trees here are a little bit taller, a little higher, a little harder to deal with. Anyway, only got that much left, just that little stand over there. I'm walking back home and fuel her up and call her a day after that. Cool beans. That's it. Heading home.